I'm on my own against the wall.
Well, you're looking at the future right here. Saxton. Superstars look more than ready to get going here.
And then there's the EST, Bianca Belair. Her athleticism and strength are simply off the charts. While it may look like she's showing up, it's just the way it is. She can't turn it off as much.
Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oklahoma slam.
She's in full control now.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Lariat! Oh, foot just stomping down.
Nice drop kick.
Oh, what a spear! Looking for the victory!
That's too early for that.
He's got him where he wants it, buddy. She goes for the arm drag.
Chop block!
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
And down with the suplex.
Oh, it could be nap time.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
She really had no choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap.
Leg drop!
Lita going for it early. And Bianca Belair with a quick kick out.
Tried for it early.
Now in full control.
Russian leg sweep.
She's got her.
Hurricanrana. Suicide dive.
Whatever it takes to win.
Nice drop kick.
Lita's on the attack now.
drop kick.
Beautiful.
Ah, boom.
Back now inside the ring.
Lita's playing it up big time now.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
Oh, man, by the hair. Hair whip.
Big move coming.
Hooked up and...
Drop suplex.
What a high angle right across the shoulders.
Oh, nasty impact.
She's in full control now.
Neck breaker.
That could be it.
You tear the features clean off your face.
Lita going for it early. What an interference.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
Second rope.
I learned his aggression.
It could be nap time.
She works her way out of the hold.
And I don't know how. That was locked in pretty good.
Lita staying on the attack. And Lita reverses it.
She wants it one more time.
She ended here.
And the count's broken. Kicking them back.
Bianca Belair, big move coming.
Lita got out of there in time.
Something big is coming.
Hurricanrana.
I don't think it's wise for Lita to take her mind off her opponent like this.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Look at his aggression.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Seems to have a little more than you think she does.
Another big move!
And she's back in the ring now.
Good night! It's all over but the cry. Here comes another one!
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Could this be it?
And another kick out.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance. Oh, straight forearm. She steers clear there.
She's got her.
This should do it right there.
And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
fun. This superstar is out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback.
She's got the shoulders down.
Two. It's over. No, kick out at two.
Oh, that was close.
Uh-oh, submission move. Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
And Lita reverses it.
Now with complete control. Ooh, neck breaker.
Into the pin attempt. And she kicks out again.
Might have slipped there, Cole. Lita creating her opportunity here.
Neck breaker.
But no.
What's this?
Northern Lights suplex.
Two. How did she kick out?
Wow, looked like Lita was finished, but there's not a woman in the WWE as resilient as she is.
Stunning Buster.
With a sit out. Nasty.
Nice.
Great athleticism.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
And Lita reverses it. Here she goes, climbing to the top.
She wants it one more time.
Oh, a moonsault.
But is it enough to propel Lita to victory?
The situation just got real bad.
What a win for Lita.
We gotta take another look.
Performance by all three competitors here tonight.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
With that win of the books, we must now move on.